undercover detectives were conducting follow-up in plain clothes. One plainclothes officer was walking on foot on Tufts Drive when Stanley came out. The officer then ran away from Stanley in order to avoid a confrontation. Stanley stopped, then tucked the firearm into his shorts and walked back towards his residence. He passed a unmarked vehicle where a second plainclothes officer was seated. Stanley initially walked past the vehicle with his gun tucked in his shorts. He then walked back towards the officer's vehicle. Stanley pulled out his gun using one hand and opened the officer's driver's door with the other.
And it was at that point the cops murdered Demetrius Stanley. Demetrius Stanley had been arrested for a road rage incident that occurred earlier in the month that led to an armed robbery. He had been charged and released on bail for those charges. The two plainclothes officers that you heard the police chief talking about were there for follow-up investigation, were there for that incident. But they were there at 9 o'clock at night snooping around outside of Demetrius' house. When Demetrius came out to investigate what the hell is going on, the guy ran away as you saw in the video. Demetrius had a gun like any rational person would in that situation. As you saw in the video, he saw a guy in a car who didn't belong there, opened his car door, probably to ask, what the fuck are you doing around my house at 9 o'clock at night? At which point, the other plainclothes officer shot and murdered Demetrius. If he was guilty of the armed robbery, then he should have got his day in court and went to jail for it. But what should not have happened was two plainclothes officers are snooping around his house at 9 o'clock at night. If there was follow-up investigation that needed to be done, it should have been done with a warrant, with officers announcing themselves as police in uniform during the day. Everything the police did this evening was shady, and everything Demetrius Stanley did, in my opinion, was what any rational person would do with their sister, girlfriend, and grandmother inside the house and random strangers snooping around outside the house. The police are going to try to spin this as a justified shooting. As you see, it was anything but justified. They shouldn't have been there. Everything Demetrius did was what any rational person would do. I don't care if he was guilty of a crime earlier that month. He never got his day in court. He still shouldn't have been murdered in the street in front of his house trying to protect his home. And if you believe in the Second Amendment, you should stand with Demetrius on this. The cop should answer for this murder. No justice, no peace.